What's up, guys? Welcome back. We're doing Montana of 300 Icon Remix.
It better be good.
Yeah, you will request. So, okay, we're doing it for you.
I like it.
Rap God is the album coming May 20th. And I got another album dropping before that called A Cold Day in Hell. Y'all get ready for all that shit.
That is up there in age. Yeah. But he fine.
That's a good age for you.
At 32?
Yeah. I think 33.
That is 32. Oh, what we know?
How old is he? 33? Hmm. I don't know.
He ain't much older than me.
Mm-hmm. He's still a young guy.
Yeah.
But he too old.
And sexy. Okay.
That's goo. Look at a boxer.
G shit, man. 7 weeks. Wow.
What you call an icon living? C4 strap in my time, but I'm taking on this. I thought he remixed it. Yeah, I remember this song.
Oh.
Yeah. I forgot who did it.
This is a remix.
Yeah.
Turn up.
See?
I'm sorry. Those pants kind of throwing me off. With the white.
Oh, man.
The mics I'm gripping up became a millionaire using white gloves, nigga. Like I need to change my diaper shit. No hook, I could go up for a nice 5 minutes. I don't do this for the fame, I don't do this for the name. Bitch, I do this for the motherfucking lives I've been in. Still remember how I feel when we couldn't pay the bills. Hitting switches on the wall with the lights not flicking. Started making smart plays, man. Through them dog days, cause the dreams I was seeing had nighttime vision. Wasn't worried about the shade, cause my light shine different. Every punch out the box, Mike Tyson with it. Money tall, used to ball. I was busted with the heat, I was good. Someone that's still natural in the game. He ain't get his teeth done. He's rocking his teeth. It looked like his teeth.
Yeah.
It's good
teeth.
To see that. Man, yeah. Everyone in the industry getting fake teeth. I need fake teeth because I got issues.
Yeah.
Other people, they be having beautiful teeth and falling them down.
Yeah. Fake big teeth. Yeah, fake teeth, mm-hmm. Fake boobs, fake butts, fake bellies. Everything. Fake attitudes, fake makeup.
It's exhausting.
Fake hair.
Okay. I love the naturalness.
That's cool.
Listen to me, you might start with it. You was hating, should have taken the advice I was giving. Well, according to the likes, I'm getting hella holes on my dick. Should I might start pipping? Hey, I ain't gonna wish your wife out here. She blew up so much. Should I might start cripping? No deals, still fly like a price line. Take it back down to my motherfucking mics. I'm tripping. I am not the best rapper. Niggas like, I'm kidding. They don't make them like this. Bitch, I'm Zion with it.
But it's still, I'm sorry, you can't beat Kevin Gates. You know who I'm talking to.
Okay. That is his style.
Yeah.
He's flashy. Raps like that.
Yeah, he's...
And more
preachy. Well, he got confidence.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Light skin stuff.
Okay.
They call me amazing. Self-made, self-paid, never gave it. When it comes to balls, I'm the nigga that be praising. Rap God like
Okay, I didn't get it at first.
I'm sorry, it's no disrespect. He's just not talking to my soul. I don't like, no. I'm not really into songs that don't really speak to my soul. No, I'm sorry. I'm not the old me no more.
I could all. Yeah, like he's so talking and preaching, yeah, but also like, you know, people saw how fly cool they are. And like some drill stuff too.
Yeah, it's nothing wrong with that.
You should be into it.
I don't mind people rapping with confidence. I like to be touched too. So.
Well,
yeah, okay. See if they flow. Niggas wanna hate, don't give no fucks. Johnny them flow, always know I blow up. Bruce Lee Roy had a boy go up. Am I the best? They be like, show love. You ain't heard about the rap, God go nuts. Don't know a rapper in the game so clutch. I don't even speak, nigga, I don't up. Nigga, money in my sleep, big stacks, no bump. Lost a couple boys in my past, so what? And the ones that quit, I'm still ain't had no luck. Big stick, make me walk with a lip.
So if that Bob Marley on the wall?
Oh, I don't know. Let me see. I was too busy dancing.
Oh, okay.
Have no crutch when I slide, you can rap with the stick, no puff. I'm ballin' bitch, you just see in the stands. Rippin' my songs like I rips in my pants. I pull a fly like I'm zipping my pants. I've been flying for so long, they like, when I'ma land? They say it ain't fair, and they wish I was banned. Only I can mess me, I'm the Gemini man. You ain't lit as I am, they say he's on the dangerous. Every time I got a pin in my hand, I will not sell my soul just to get in advance. I swear I got more gold than a Michelin man. Bitch, I'm the man, I've been healing my fans. Before you get discouraged, remember your plans. If you want my homes, I done taught you.
Actually, he was make you do things you don't want to do in the industry. Oh. I'm independent, doing boss moves. Okay. Then he says something about LBG movement.
Oh.
Yes, lightly.
Okay.
Yeah, Bingham, yeah.
I see you, King.
Who's that old Tammy sis in the back?
I forgot. I saw
him. Right. I don't know who's in the back. No old sister to me.
Oh. Okay, yeah. But yeah, yeah. You going in, and plus, yeah, you said I left his shoes.
That's
Bob Marley in the back. Yeah.
Yeah, and we try and figure out if that is Bob Marley that's spray painted in the back. Yeah.
I doubt it, though.
Above someone else.
Yeah, someone else.
Or who that woman singing with him.
No, he even makes a beat, so.
Yeah.
It's someone else's stuff.
She's screaming, though.
Mm. Yeah. Who is that? Okay.
Rap God punch line so hard for the flow. When I'm done, you gon' think a nigga fought you. They say he's so wild, do the beat so foul. The producer gonna run a foul and lawsuit. No tips when I dance with my AK. So you know I had to kill him with the sauce too. 40 on me, run up on me, I'ma off you. Better change your auto, you gon' do what Randy Moss do. I killed your homie just in case the nigga lonely. I'ma send your ass to heaven so he got someone to talk to. She just can't rent it, you a tenant. Think you safe inside your home until I'm in it. I'm on real minutes, fuck Dennis. Going crazy with the cannon when I shoot Cole Bennett.
Shots at Cole Bennett.
Mm-hmm. He must practice semen retention. I don't know why I said he released, because he got some pressure. I want to attack him right now. On some,
he just got a little crushy crush.
Yeah, he cute.
Yeah,
and he had memorized all that.
Yeah. No, that's good.
I wish I had memorized that. Yeah,
you can. It's practice. You get used to it.
Yeah, like, okay.
Yeah.
He just saying stuff too fast though. I can't vibe.
Yeah.
It's going too fast. I want to relate to you. I want to hear you, but
yeah, you're in a chill mood.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm moving independent. Tony told me push it to the limit. Drops crazy like I'm trying to get a ticket. Fighting demons, bad, a little wicked. I was a menace to society. My mama getting high cause she in love with the KJ to pick it. Go, go. Little nigga praying God take my mom's off a crack. Young and dumb, told myself fuck a job. I'm a trap in the Jesus.
Bedazzled shoes.
Yeah, them shoes bedazzled.
They bedazzled. Now, put that on the screen. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Bedazzled.
I never heard of it. Bedazzled?
Put it on the screen.
Okay.
Bedazzled. Okay.
And that's a spray paint. in the walls.
Yeah, it is sexy graffiti.
Yeah. It is. Whoever painted it, they got some skills.
They hired some Mexicans. If we're on Latin, we're doing what? No, it's not even like that. The Mexicans doing one car.
Yes, but
cars.
Their
cars.
Their cars. They can't
ever.
I'll put their picture right here. They be having nice cars.
Wonderful art. Yeah.
Art is whoever doing it.
It's not racist or nothing. Mm-hmm. It's just what we see them do more.
Yeah, they do wonderful art.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Everybody can spray paint out.
I just can't feel.
He said a lot of slick stuff. That's cool. Yeah. But I'm just not with it, man. I think
Montana, you're sexy. That's it.
Yeah, she think you're sexy. I don't.
That's it.
I don't like that style of music. I think people should talk dirty in the bedroom, and that's it. I don't like it when it's on rap songs, when you be that blunt like that. He don't got to say that. That's... Mm.
And we don't have to be a fan, y'all. We don't have to. He has 1.6 million views. This brother making money. I'm proud of him.
He all right.
I'm not adding him to my playlist.
Yeah, he all right.
You could like who you like, but...
I like you,
my
brother.
My son, he...
I like you.
He got
I'm
you.
A fan.
He got you on his playlist.
Yeah.
He all right.
And we don't disagree.
Exactly.
It's cool.
But I dance to it.
Yeah.
So I'm not reacting to No More Montana. I'm sorry, y'all. I'll listen to him probably. I don't know. I'll listen to him. I did say I was.
Yeah.
I'll give him another chance in another song.
All right.
Okay.
Well, thank you for the request. So we see y'all in the next video, guys.